So today I got a little luxury haul. It's just a couple of things that I bought and I wanted to show you guys. So if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to check it out. And if you like, please don't forget to subscribe. And also my Instagram is always right here if you want to check it out. So I actually don't really know if this is like a trend for this season or not, but I feel like I've been seeing a lot of really sparkly stuff. Let me know if you're into like really sparkly, like Swarovski sort of things. And so the first item that I have here is from Alessandra Rich. This is actually a pair of earrings, and this is actually kind of like a really big trend right now. Those really huge statement earrings. So I bought this. It's a really sparkly one as well. So that's my first huge earring. This is so cute. This is so me as well. I think I really love it. Really, really sparkly in real life. It looks really well made. I mean, it was 190, so I expect something well made, to be honest. So it looks like this. I'm actually gonna wear it right now. This is like definitely really big. If this is not your cup of tea, then this is not your cup of tea. But it's just like huge earrings is really like a thing right now. And I think they are really cute. I really like it. And these are heavy, but they are not like your normal earrings. They are just like clip on, so it's not really gonna like cause you any sort of sagging earlobe. Okay, so the next thing I have here is just like a basic I got because I wanted to get a white, very slim turtleneck. So I got this one from Acne. It's actually a body, so it goes all the way down. Got this in the extra small. And at the back, you have a zipper. So this kind of makes it very, very slim around the neck. Everything is like super tight. The next thing I have here is probably not very winter, fall-ish, but it's this sports bralette from Off-White. You know me, I love this sort of like sports bralette thingy. To be honest, I wear crop tops all season round anyway, just layer a lot. So this one I think is gonna look really cute with a teddy jacket or a denim jacket on top. And yeah, I really like it. The size that I got for this one is a 38. So back to the sparkly theme, I have this, probably the sparkliest back I've ever owned is this Miu Miu one that I bought when I was in Milan. This is just so extra and I really love it. The thing I love the most is just because the style of this bag is actually very casual, but with this sort of a fringe, like diamante fringe here, it just makes it very glam. It's like a contrast, which I love. And I really like how this sort of dangles around, how it moves when you walk. And also this is very, very sparkly in real life. I hope this is showing. If not, I'm gonna show you guys in the clip. But this is just really nice, and the size of this bag is also like the perfect size for me. It's not like the biggest one. I think it's gonna look quite weird if it's very big. I also have this diamante like fringy thing in a fanny pack bag. So if you like that, you can also check it out. This is a crossbody sort of bag. It comes with a leather strap, and the leather of this Miu Miu bag is also just very soft. I love it, very buttery. Let me know if you guys are liking the statement earring sort of trend. And they also have like a bit cheaper version of this in Dolls Kill. If you just want to try it out, if you like the huge earring. And the next thing I have here is actually just like cosmetic makeup stuff. The first thing, I mean both of the items are from Tom Ford. So the first one I have here is their Tom Ford lip stick, but it's actually like a really sheer lipstick. It almost have like no color basically. That's why I kind of like it. I'm not really into like those really full-on coverage anyway, so I really like something like that. So that's the color. It looks super bright and the packaging is just beautiful. That's probably why I bought it, to be honest. It's just a really, it's probably not even showing, it's just like a really sheer orangey tone to it, and it's pretty moisturizing. The name of this is called Lumiere 01. And the next item from Tom Ford I have here is beautiful. It comes in this really nice packaging, super bougie. And this is actually a blusher. It comes with two different shades. I just like to mix these two up, and that's basically what I'm wearing as a blush today. So this one is more of a corally peachy shade, and this one is just more of a rosy shade. And that's it for this haul. I hope you enjoyed it. Let me know what you have been buying lately. I would like to know, and let's chat. And I'm gonna see you guys in my next video.